And she?
I'm Anushka, hi.
We both are going to style some different types of hairstyles. So let's start it. First, I'll make hairstyles on my friend Anushka's hair. So the things required is a comb. So I will comb her hairs properly, that her hairs are very smooth, which makes her wear very easily hairstyles. So go back. I will comb it properly. As you are able to see it properly, smooth, lighting and shining. So let's start with the hairstyle. This is a hair. First, I will be telling you how, the front hairstyle. So first we have divided into two parts, like this and the other like this. Now we will use a clip for some times because we don't disturb these parts of the hair. Then we will use this part. So what we will do is we will once more comb it, and then we will slide it a little bit and make it three parts. It's one, okay, and this is the second one. As you can see, this is the second one, and this is the third one. So then I am having three. Then what I will be doing is that I will first put it here, and then I will put it over here. Now this is the part of the hair. I will take it with another hair also, and then I will combine it, and then I will tie it once more. Now it's turn of this one. Now also once more I will take some hairs from it here, as you are able to see it, and then once more I will put it over here, and then it here. Now it's too thin because it was not being used. But now I'm using it and making it fat. Now you can see a beautiful slide over here. It's very cute, I think. So let's continue it. So I'm once more taking the hair and then tying it. It's looking very cute and pretty. I liked it a lot. So I tried to show it. Now I will also use, and now I will be using clip, and I will secure it properly. Guys, look here. You can see it properly. Like, this style is very cute. I liked it. Now she will be turning hair, and then now it's turn of this hair. So now I will also be combing it properly. So this is my comb. I will comb it properly. Okay, now as we have done in our last hair, we will also do in it, we will slide it a little. Like, as you can see it, like backwards. Like backwards, like this. Okay? And now I will be doing it properly. And I will also use the three parts, 1, 2, and 3. And then I will be doing as high as I did, and like that. So take it from here, then here, then tie it, take it, like you continuously do it without any problem. It is very cute. I like these types of style because I like these type of, I like French braids, fishtail. These styles are my favorite. Because I've seen in many people's hairs, they do it continuously, and their hairs look like very nice, like so bright. I can't tell. Now I will be using a rubber band. This is a rubber band. This is thin, small rubber band. Now I will be opening both sides clip, and see, just I am taking this much part of the hair, and I will be tying a rubber band over here. Just taking this much part. First I will comb it, down with an upwards. Leave it slightly clean. And I will put it inside because I don't need unwanted hairs in my hairstyle. So how much I only required, I will be.
And I will tie a rubber band.
Please give me rubber band.
Okay, I got my rubber band. You can also use any type of rubber band, color, and I can also use. So, I'm just doing tying a rubber band over here.
Wait, I will be getting it. I got it.
This types of rubber bands, I can take any. I'm taking it blue because you can take any, but I'm taking. So as you can see, that it's looking very cute. I have tied it and it's looking like I have used a rubber band over here. So now to prevent this rubber band, I will be doing it like this, and I will take some hairs over here to hide it. I will do like this, and I will be trying to hide it from here. Turning from both sides, and then I will be tying it like this. Done. Now, what I will be doing here, I will use a bobby pin. So guys, I thought that I should not use the clips because it will look very messy, and the people will also able to see it because I have tried it once more. So I am using any other style to prevent this. So what should I do? I have got an idea that I should